Start. Voice working.
Tell me your address. I think I can help you.
Alright.
So I called Marcus so I could greet him. And yeah, it's been a long time. I haven't seen him. So yeah, I got to greet him. And after I called him, I found out that his friend Antonia is in a condition of food poisoning. Then yeah, I've learned a lot of tips and I learned the first aid from my school before I learned it. Then yeah, and I want to help him. So I asked his address and you know, went to their house and helped him.
Hey, Antonio, what happened?
What?
So you got food poison. So have you read the food?
Yes.
How many times?
2 times.
Have you already vomited?
Yeah.
Like, you throw up?
Yes.
Oh, so it's good that you did those two. Yeah, it's good that you did it, but you have to eat this. You have to eat this. And also, drink this. It's a good thing I have. I saved it for you.
I gave Antonio the Gatorade. Yeah, so was with Biscuit. Yeah, he lost lots of minerals from pooing and vomiting. Yeah, then with, you need, actually they use Orisol, which is salt and sugar water solution. Then it's also used to replace lost minerals. And also he also needs liquid in his body because he was dehydrated from all of the vomiting and the poo.
So I hope you'd feel better soon after you eat and drink this. So that's it, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Utensils, and because if you didn't clean it, it would make a way for the bacteria to go in. And when you consume the food, you would use the utensil or your hand. So you're eating it. Also, cross combination with food, like it's raw, then the other one's cooked. If you mix them both, it would spoil. Both of them would spoil, and yeah, it wouldn't be applicable for them to eat it. Last of all, you have to keep the unused food in the refrigerator. And we should all know that diarrhea is contagious because if a person with diarrhea touches food and you eat it, diarrhea would also go through. From what I've explained, you probably know how to do its first aid and you know how to prevent having being food poisoned. And that's it. I want every one of you to have a healthy and clean lifestyle, and that's it.
Tanya, how's your stomach?
No. Okay. No, what? It's over now.
Okay. You get good?
Yeah, thank you.
If you have Gatorade, it's like more efficient and it feels much more, it can help you more from using it. Can we do it again?
No.
So, it's not dairy, it's food poison. It's food poison, not diarrhea. It's diarrhea, not food poison.